to a stadium known as the Pearl locally, the King Fahd Stadium here in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, they've had a mixed season, but in general, their results haven't been good enough. Today is a great opportunity to secure their safety. They only need the draw.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Will the biggest snakes be able to catch him? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And there's the delivery. And the keeper deals with the danger. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Bay. And back with Alvarez now. Space and time for the cross. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Corner kick played in. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Habib has slipped through beautifully. And the ball is loose. Good pressure to make something of this. Cocker. Hassan. It's a neat move. Running with the ball confidently. Ramos with it. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Oh, great attacking play. There's still danger here. Effective challenge. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Jordan. Hassan. On to Jordan. Ramos. Cocker. Martin. Habib. Ramos. Opportunity in the wide area. Still passing it around with authority. Smuggled away. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. How about the cross? Dangerous looking attack. Could be threatening. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And they need to get tighter here. Hassan. Rojas with it. Ball with Vieira. Salah. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Chance. Oh, and it goes! A colossal goal in their fight for survival. It's hard to see them getting relegated from here.
Well, that's the cushion they've been looking for, but they can't switch off just yet.
So on with the game, and that goal really shaking things up. Let's see what effect it has on the biggest snakes. But attacking possibilities. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And a throw in it's going to be. Here's Jordan. Just the challenge that was required. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Well, not hard to read that pass. And the biggest snakes have possession again. And he keeps going. Mohamed. Romano. Terrific block.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
They couldn't maintain possession. Might really be able to trouble them here. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Just cutting off the supply. An attack full of promise. Moving forward effectively. Perfect challenge, and that will be a corner.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
And taken short. That's a nice looking ball, but the danger is still there. And breaking at pace with menace. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. He has time to play it over. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, nothing comes of it. Salah. Well, it's looking dangerous here from the biggest snakes, but quick thinking defensively. So a throw in here. Very quick thinking there. Great vision to switch the play. It's with Rojas. Rats. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Counter is very much an option. This could be the equalizer. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal.
Well, great read there to intercept. Habib, will the biggest snakes be able to cash in? Hassan, and an astute piece of defending. Rojas with it. Ball with Vieira. Rats. Just the challenge that was required. Extremely sloppy in possession.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And back with Alvarez now. Crossing opportunity. Throw-ins given. Hassan. Cocker. Habib. Romano. Useful looking ball. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. And into the last 20 minutes. Now, what can the biggest snakes do from this position? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Roofer. Well, the biggest snakes have it once again. This looks promising out wide. Salah. And space to cross it. Roofer. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And let's give credit to the defending. Mohamed. On to Jordan. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Excellent challenge. Well, it does seem to be going their way. They can only throw it away from here, and they certainly don't want to be doing that given what's on the line.
Well, Derek, I always thought they were too good to go down, and today proves it. They've been excellent.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Is she going to score? And a body in the way. Could be. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So 2-0 now. 5 minutes left. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Rats could play it in. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Oh, what an opportunity! What a finale we could be in for here! So there we have it, 2-1. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, that must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. The final whistle then, and that is that. Relegation staved off. that's an opportunity. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game, and what a finale we could be in for here.
I was just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms just cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart in my work and me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them not really, I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black brother with a dream that's faced and placed in a diabolical regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the goals that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host to a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see, I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight we've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight we've seen. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18. Just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16, he won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18, now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and there were ties to sever so many lines to better. And I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play, and until that day I'ma rap this way, practice so they see a mad display of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest, and the words I prayed, I said that I'm just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Just 18. Just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Yeah.
Baby, do you? feel the way I do, who's to blame? Well, Cupid is, before his arrow disappears. Is it too much to ask not to be left in the dark? Staring out the window, crying, waiting for you to come back. Climbing up the trees where I've been, closing my eyes to relax. I'm singing for solace, you're falling out of my pocket. Can't believe I messed it up again.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, they haven't had the greatest season, Derek, but a point or better today, and they will secure their status in this division. Hopefully that doesn't mean we're in for a tight and cagey affair. Some goals would be good.
They couldn't keep possession. Mohamed. A move of promise from the biggest snakes. Salah. Oh, they have it again. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. It is to be a throw-in. Good physical play. Well, it's the turn of the snakes now. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And the referee has given them a corner. It's a short one. Laid into the box. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Mohamed, take it away. Now they've lost it. Ball with Vieira. And possibilities here. Effective challenge. Roofer. It did look on for them, but not to be. Salah now. Mohamed. Well, it's one pass after another. An unforced error, you've got to say. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Quality defending. Very quick thinking there. Might be able to get in behind the defense. And back with Alvarez now. Options in the middle. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Shot attempted. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. You saw the situation developing. Clattered away. Oh, ball with Vieira. Here's Ramos. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Can they get themselves in front here? Brilliantly blocked. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Keen to take it short here. Delivering it into the box. It comes to absolutely nothing. He could pick out his mate. Just the clearance that was called for. Ratz moving into the advanced position. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Vieira with it. Fluency of movement. But then the one that goes astray. Salah now. Habib. It is to be a throw-in. Ball with Vieira. There's a slide rule pass. Not all that convincing defensively. He got a good palm on it. Good bit of pressing. Not totally confused his opponent. Salah now. And space for snakes in the wide position. Timely intervention. Ratz. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Alvarez has it. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Martin. Habib. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Alvarez has it. Pay. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Pay. And back with Alvarez now. Oh, nice ball on the offensive. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Oh, great defending. He's given us away. This looks promising out wide. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball.
Well, the stats tell us everything. They just aren't doing enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play. They need to do something different to get the breakthrough.
And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Now, what on earth happened there? Mohamed. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Vieira with it. There to take it away. Well, they've given him too much space. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And a throw in forthcoming. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. And he takes on the shot. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Over the touchline for a throw in. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Not messing around with that clearance. And beyond the last defender, offside. Hassan. Crossing possibilities. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And the ball is loose. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And there's the feed into the box. Can they slot it home? Oh, fancy footwork. Now, what can they do from here? Options in the middle. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it petered out. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And this situation could be dangerous. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. And into the last 15 minutes of action. A move of promise from the biggest snakes. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Rufer. Oh, no stopping him. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Let's see about the delivery. And he clears the danger. Well, not long to go now. Can they see this out? A look at the live table tells us they're minutes away from confirming their status in this division for next season.
Well, it's not been a great season for them, has it? But if they can just hold out now and defend...
And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And going short with it. Well, thumped clear. Well, the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? He's played it short here. And space to cross it. They've lost it. And so into the final 5 minutes. Well, they still have designs on the win. Placid away. Of the goalkeeper. And cleared away. Well, totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Oh, a penalty! And we might be about to witness the key moment in this game. This to make it 1-0. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. On earth happened there, and that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was
this to make it 1-0. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick.